Assalamu alaikum, dear Spain. Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEBS Home School. I am Bilal Hussain, Assistant Teacher of Mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, Deshif. Dear students, today our topic is Exercise 1.2. Topic Exercise 1.2, question number 21. Today I will solve this question number. And today your lecture number is 8. Lecture number 8, number of SW 7. Number of SW 7. Okay. Now, look. Question number 21. At first you read the question number properly. Okay. Now take ready. Look, the difference of squares of two consecutive numbers. Consecutive numbers. That means first, if the first one number is x, then the second number will be x plus 1. Okay? Like this way. The difference of squares of the two consecutive numbers is 37. Now find the two numbers. That means you have to determine the two numbers. Let the first consecutive, let the first consecutive numbers be x. Okay, then therefore the second consecutive numbers be x plus 1. Okay, consecutive numbers means if the first one number is x, then the second number 1 is x plus 1, then the next number x plus 1, then plus 1. Look, question, the difference of square, at first you write the square of the two numbers are x plus 1 whole square and x square. This is x plus 1 whole square and x square. Now, as per question, look, the difference of square of two consecutive numbers is 37. That means we can write as per questions, look, x plus 1 is bigger and x square is the smaller. So you write like this way, x plus 1 whole square minus x square. This is called difference of squares. So difference of square is 37. So you put here 37. Now write or. The student, look, x plus 1 whole square. That means this is the formula of a plus b whole square. We know the formula of a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, now you apply this. I told you a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so x plus 1 whole square, this can be written as like this way, x square प्लस टू एक्स वन दैट मीन्स टू आइस ए बी प्लस वन स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर स्क्वायर दिस इक्वल टू 37 और एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू एक्स इंटू वन दैट मीन्स टू एक्स वन स्क्वायर मीन्स व्हाट वन स्क्वायर मीन्स वन इंटू वन दैट मीन्स वन ओके राइट वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर ओके इक्वल टू 37 और लुक हियर एक्स स्क्वायर एंड दिस एक्स स्क्वायर सेम टर्म बट ऑपोजिट साइन सो यू कैन रिड्यूस ओके देन वी गेट टू एक्स प्लस वन दिस इक्वल टू 37 और 2x इक्वल टू 37 प्लस देन माइनस दिस कॉल्ड ट्रांसपोजिशन ऑफ लॉ प्लस देन व्हेन इट गोज ऑन द राइट साइड देन दिस विल बी माइनस और 2x इक्वल टू 37 माइनस वन दिस इक्वल टू व्हाट 36 और 2x और x x इक्वल टू व्हाट 36 डिविजन 2 रिलेशन ऑफ x टू 2 इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन सो दिस कोएफिशिएंट विल बी इन डिनोमिनेटर सो यू डिवाइड दिस 18 सो यू गेट x इक्वल टू 18 That means the first consecutive number x, x equal to what? 18. Okay. Now write, carefully write, the first consecutive number x equal to 18 okay and second consecutive numbers x plus 1 this is equal to 18 plus 1 this is equal to 19 Okay, now write the answer. Okay, that means the two consecutive numbers are 18 and 19. Okay, if you add these two numbers, then you get the result 37. Hope you understood, dear students. Now, look, I told you about SW. Look, SW exercise 1.2. Exercise 1.2. Question number 19. Page also 19. This is your SW. Okay, dear student, this is important for you because on the basis of submission of your SW copy, you will get your city marks, diary marks and SBI marks. You have to submit these SW copies on every Sunday within 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the school library and you collect these SW copies on next Sunday. Dear students, okay, hope you understood my problem solve. You practice more and more. See you again, inshallah.